Right, so today I've got like a class for myself. It's like a mindfulness course, and it's all to do with mental health and stuff like that, just for the mommies. So I'm doing that, and I have to drop Melanie off at a creche for the first time. I'm sad. I hope she'll be okay. I'm sure she will be fine, but it's just one of them things. I feel like kind of sad to leave her. But I think this course will be good for me because I haven't really done anything on my own yet, like no classes on my own. So I think it'll be good. And I have to go in about 2 minutes. I have to get Melanie dressed now and then run out the door. I have to drop her at the creche and be there for 8:45, did she say? Right, well, it's 9:05 now and I have to be there for 9:30. And then I have to be at the other place for 9:15. Or 9:45, sorry. So, should be grand. Jesus! Back rolls for days. Well, better than I. I'm gonna leave these here and I'll probably chat to you when I'm on the road. Bye! Say hello, Melanie. So it's exactly 9:30. So I made it out in time. She was a bit cranky, getting changed and stuff. She was not happy about getting up there. But we're on the road. Does anybody else get anxious when leaving their kids off for the first time at creches and stuff like that? Like, even getting her babysitted, I'd be nervous. I don't know why. And she beats my family too. I don't even know why I'd be nervous, but I always have that niggling feeling for some reason. But I know she'll be fine. The Share Start staff are really nice. We were at a settling in day last Friday so that she could get used to the environment. So, and she loved it too. She really did like it. So there's nothing for me to worry about. And hopefully my class goes as planned too. Hello! Hello, Melanie. Hello, Melanie. Hello, Melanie. It was nice to see you here. Aye, so she was really good at the creche. They said that she had some toast and water and that she just played with all the toys and she didn't cry. They said she just got a bit tired at the end and then they held her till I came, but sure, it's her nap time now, so that's completely normal for her. She's falling asleep there. But yeah, see if I can show you. You tired, Melanie? I am so unfit. Oh god. Right, I'll chat these when I get on. I can't breathe.
Give Mama a kiss! Can I have a kiss? Say hello. Gotta bite you. Hi.
What are you doing? What are you doing? So I have to dash now. We're going up the town to meet my sister and my granny. And we're going for a wee girly day, coffee, and window shopping, I think. Every time I go on day, either Boots or Superdrug or Primark, I always spend, even though I can't afford to. Melanie?
Oh, what happened? What happened? What? Are you pretending?
Oh. For anybody that likes cats, here's one of mine.
Bye then.
Get that cat.
You're bold, Melanie.
No hunting the cat. Pet the cat. This is my other cat. She's called Zero. And she's the other cat's mommy that I just showed you. And she's a wee dote. She's such a good cat. They both are. But she's just a wee darling. We have another cat too. She's more of a scaredy cat. She doesn't really like being petted or anything. And she's hiding behind the sofa, I think. This is Misty. As you can see, she is a wee scaredy cat. Come here. Come on. Come on. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. You're okay. Right, Melanie. Come on. Come on. We have to get ready. We're going into town. Melanie! She's really confused because this is her first time in a pram in like 2 months. Because I've been using my carrier a lot. But I decided because I'm going to be in town a long time just to bring her pram for handiness. Because I found out there last Friday that I've trapped nerves in my shoulder. So I just have to be really careful. And I think holding her that long will make my back worse. Whee! I love her wee fit muff. Got that on Amazon. And it's a lily bird. Keep you nice and warm. We're going to catch the bus, hopefully. Doesn't take long. Sorry, I'm out of breath. I'm so unfit. So unfit. I hope I'm not waiting ages for this bus. It's like 2 degrees today, so that's why I'm wearing this big coat. And she's a snowsuit on. So, Hopefully this bus is quick. There's people looking at me like I'm a fucking madwoman. But sure. Right, so I'm at the bus stop now. And it's freezing. So according to this, there should be a bus now.
But
knowing our buses, it won't be.
Melanie,
tell everybody you're having a strap. She doesn't like this pram at all. It's not that she doesn't like it, I think she's just not used to it. I don't think she remembers being in it. Yay, there's the bus after fucking 10 minutes. Woo! Right, so I'm in the town a good while now. We were in a coffee shop and I got a medium cappuccino and a gluten-free brownie. And now I'm in Peacock's. And of course I'm in the baby section, even though I shouldn't be. But I'm gonna get these. She needs socks and tights badly because her feet's so big. Her feet's gotten huge in the past 2 months. Oh, look at all these shoes. Oh, they're lovely. Down to £3. Oh. Oops. Like, I hate this because I really shouldn't be spending, but I can't help it. I really can't help it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, they're so cute. £4. Should I? I don't know. They're so cute. Oh.
The baby's sleeping.
She's been sleeping now the past hour. She's wrecked, darling.
The wee darling we see.
No. Jessica. As you can see, Melanie's still sleeping. Rascal. But if we were in the house, she'd be up. Going mad. Oh. Cheeky, cheeky. Bet you as soon as we get in the house too, she'll wake up. Does anybody else look at baby toys and baby products, even though they have everything? Well, I do this every time I'm in the town, and she has nearly everything, so I don't know why I'm doing it.
Look above you, Melanie. Monkey's watching. Look, Melanie. Monkey's watching.
She loves you, Fiona. She loves you.
I need to tell you something, but don't tell making her laugh.
Don't like that.
What if mom?
Right, so I'm home now, and it's what time? It's 6:30. So I'm out since 10 o'clock. I'm wrecked. I've eaten a brownie since 12 o'clock. And I've had like 3 coffees and 2 cappuccinos. My stomach is turning. So my boyfriend's mum met me in town and we had coffee together for a catch-up. And she surprised me with a new car seat. So I'm over the moon about that. And Melanie loves it. Don't you, Melanie? Don't you, Melanie? She's watching TV. I'm making curry the night sweat.
What?
The dinner's on. You starving? You starving? So I bought a few things, even though I wasn't meant to. But I bought a few things in Peacocks and Dunn stores. So I'm going to show you now. So the first thing I got is this 3 pair of socks. They're like wee bunnies. I always call her a wee bunny, so I had to get them. And the wee flowers. And then wee pink pair. And I got another 3 pack of socks. Wee flowers, stripes, and polka dots. I got these pre-walkers from Dunn's and I absolutely love them. I had to get them. £5. They're so cute. I got her 12 to 18 months because her feet's starting to get massive. Oh. So I got the boots from Peacocks. I had to. I couldn't leave them behind. And they were on sale, £4 from 6. And they're so cute. They're also in the size 12 to 18 months. I got this 2 pack of bibs as well. They match her shoes. They're so cute. They're wee dribble bibs. How much were they? £4. They have loads of new stock in and Dunn's with like all the rainbow theme on them. So I had to get something at least. I got this 2 pack of tights. It's just pink and grey tights. But go with anything really, so that's why I got them. And I got them in the size 12 to 24 months because she's getting so tall now. And she's growing out of everything, so may as well get them bigger now to get the wear out of them. I got her this here wee wetsuit for swimming. It's so cute. Says I'm actually a mermaid. Oh, that looks like Ariel. So cute. I got a size 12 to 18 months, so it's going to dure ages. And it's UV protected. And it was a tenner. And she's just sitting there, drinking her water, watching TV. So not only did her granny get her a car seat, she got her these 3 beautiful tops from Tesco, I think. It's like a peach colour. And then we have like a cream and polka dot top. And pink. Turn that over, so she. And it's got wee hearts on it. Love these wee tops. She also got her this top that says love on it. And she got leggings to match. You see, I'll get them. She got these leggings to match. Oh, I love it. This is a 3 pack, so it is. And you get a peach legging, a grey legging, and then floral. I absolutely love these. They're so pretty. So we're having some playtime before bed. She just had a bath. Because she was so stinking after her dinner.
Mind you, Melanie! You put the curry in your hair!
Does any other babies put like their dinner in their eyes? She rubs her dinner and her eyes and her hair and all.
And then you have to get a shower because you'd be stinking. You'd be stinking.
And this is her favorite of all things, a duster. A duster.
A duster.
I'm gonna bite you. I'm gonna bite you. I'm gonna bite you. I'm gonna Mama, hug. Okay, we're going to bed now. Say night. Bye, folks.